shit. Did you see the volcano?
Pile goes in, pile goes out.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. It goes too close to the volcano.
Nothing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the app.
If you can forget, we can eat you alive.
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use your frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with the volcano. much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this? Captain Dunham. Your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Some writing here. Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Journal. clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower. The fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup. Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined, there is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and...
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Some kind of writing. Notes. Interesting. Captain. Freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it.
The signal. That's... No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction. God damn it. It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the city.
Is that a noise?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting.
Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
I can see them.
Prowling on that ridge.
Let them be. If they wanted a fight, they would have started one.
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar or tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one. Who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an alter, notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful, but of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
It's unbelievable, Outrider. The frequency on your hand. You don't know how long I've been looking for this.
He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
Sweep of the area. Looks like the hidden bunker Zahidi mentioned. The Alchemist must be close.
And you will find me surrounded by the ember, the ashes of your charred body. Thank you.
using POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahidi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Don't cry, little girl. Don't cry. There is tranquility in death. Now, sleep. Sleep, little girl. Can you hear? Smell.
Did I ask you to wrench me from darkness? To make my soul a puppet? Like you were my god? You experimented on me. Like a rodent. And now you'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be known by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No. One of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments. And he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
Alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. I'm just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
It's insane going to the forest. It's totally insane. You're gonna die, Abraham.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
Chana.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle. Asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
Kurva.
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gut so much?
Many.
Hey, look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshall Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.